The solution to the question is P is equals to root 9 minus 0.02x.